Welcome back to our Apple Tree Circle Room. Today I'm going to be teaching you about your colors and your shapes. Do you know what is the first thing that we do during circle time? We sing the good morning song. All right, I would love to sing the good morning song with you today. Do you think that you could sing it so loudly that I'll be able to hear you all the way in the circle room? Let's give it a try. Here comes our good morning song. Okay. I love this one. Here we go. Lesson today, I'd like to read you a story that is all about colors. This is called More Bugs in Boxes. There are a lot of silly and creepy bugs in this story, so get ready. I think you're gonna like it. More Bugs in Boxes. What kind of bugs are in the yard long yellow box? Let me see here. A bunch of bouncing brown basketball bugs. Let's see if they can hop. Oh my goodness, they're hopping because they're basketball bugs. Brown. What kind of bug is in the gorgeous green gift box? Let's see. Oh my goodness, a loopy little lavender bug. Look how loopy that lavender bug is. Lavender. What kind of bug is in the shiny black band box? A scarlet strawberry bug with a bunch of baby berry bugs. Do you see the baby berry bugs? Scarlet. What kind of bug is in the rosy red rectangle box? Oh my goodness! A bright blue big mouth bug. You better watch out. I think he might be hungry. Blue. What kind of bug is in the brown and beige box within a box? Let's see. Box within a box. A baby blue bug within a bug. That's so cute. Baby blue. What kind of bug is in the pretty pink pill box? A mean green grabber bug. I better get my finger out of here. He's mean and green. What kind of bug is in the fast flying fuchsia box? A snazzy silver spitfire bug. Wow, silver. What kind of bugs are in the old olive drab box? Let's see here. Oh my goodness, a spooky speckled spider bug. A sea green one and some salmon pink. Oh my goodness, I don't like spiders. I'm gonna close this box. Whoop. What kind of bugs are in the odd shaped orange box? Some finger pinching purple pickle bugs. Oh no, pals, watch out for your fingers. I better watch out for my fingers too. And look at this. What kind of bugs are in the rainbow ribboned box? Isn't that beautiful? Pretty paintbrush bugs in rainbow colors. Watch how fun this is. This pop-up book just goes like that and pops up with this beautiful bunch of rainbow paintbrushes. Isn't that fun? You will be using paint today for one of your projects. All right, this is called More Bugs in Boxes. Now I'd like to go over some of your shapes with you. It's okay if you don't know all of your shapes yet. That's why we're in school together. We'll review your shapes and we'll go over all of your colors. You're gonna just get smarter and smarter every day. Okay, so our first shape is pretty easy. This is a red heart. Okay, red heart. Put that right here next to Miss Andrea. Okay, I think you know the next one. This is a yellow star. Yellow star. I'll put that on top of the red heart. This is a green circle. Green circle. I'm going to put it on top of the yellow star. Oh, I love this color. This is a purple square. Purple square. That right here on top of the green circle. This is an orange rectangle. Orange rectangle. It's going to go on top of the purple square. Here is a blue triangle. Blue triangle. We'll put it on top of our orange rectangle. All right, how about this one? This is called a white oval. White oval. Looks like an egg when you turn it this way. Okay, and I'm gonna put that on top of our triangle. And here is our black diamond. Black diamond. Since we had some fun today with a really silly story about bugs in boxes, I thought it would be fun to do a silly song called Shake My Sillies Out. Do you know that song? I love that song. We're gonna shake our sillies out. So you're gonna come with me to the apple orchard so we can do a little bit of dancing. All right, so I'm gonna move over the books. And I'll move over my chair and you can meet me at the apple tree. Here we go. Put this right here. All right, does everybody have a nice space to dance? This will be my space to dance. And we're gonna do shake our sillies out. And it goes something like this.
It's time to shake the sillies out, folks. So let me see you wiggle your body loose a little bit like this.
Wiggle it loose.
That's it. Let your arms fall. Give your leg a shake.
Shake your legs out.
I like to shake my cheeks loose like this. Let me hear you do that. That's it. All right. Oh, and let me see if the band is ready for shaking, okay? They're always ready for shaking. Are you ready to shake?
Yeah!
Whoa! I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap. I got a yawn.
I've got a yawn.
Yawn.
I'm getting a little bit tired.
Yawn, my sleep is out. Yawn.
I might take a little house nap. How about
yawn,
you?
Yawn, my sleep is out. I got a yawn. Yawn. Yawn, my sleep is out. And wiggle my wagons away. I got a stretch.
Stretch way up
stretch.
High.
Stretch. Stretch my stretchies out.
Stretch,
stretch, stretch my stretchies out. I got a stretch, stretch, a humongous, noisy stretch. Oh.
Everybody, wake up!
Stretch my stretchies out, wiggle my waggles away. Hey, I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. My waggles away, hey, we go my waggles away.
That was fun. Wow, that's the first time that we've shaken our sillies out together at PALS. I liked that. Okay. Now we need to get all of our weather pieces out. Can you find all of your weather cards? Let me get mine. Okay. We're gonna put our hands together with Mrs. and Mr. Weather. Are you ready? One, two, three. Mrs. and Mr. Weather, Mr. and Mrs. Weather. What is the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy? Or is it windy? What is the weather today? Go take a look and come right back. I'll wait for you. Okay, you're all coming back. If you looked outside and you saw sunny weather, can you make your sunny shake its sillies out? Ooh. If you looked outside and you saw some clouds up in the sky, let me find my clouds. Can you make your clouds shake their sillies out? If you looked outside and you saw rain, can you make your rain shake its sillies out? And if you looked outside and you saw the wind, can you make the wind shake its sillies out? Give yourselves a hand. I'm so proud of you. All right. So you can get your pointer out if you want to, because we're going to count our numbers on our calendar. All right. And I'm going to go back to the calendar in the apple orchard. So come and follow me. And we'll be starting over again with the number one for October. So let's go ahead and count up to 30. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and then 1 for October, okay? So we're ending September, beginning October. Very, very exciting. Do you know what happens in October? Something kind of spooky. Halloween. This whole room is going to start changing into Halloween. I'm getting excited about that. I hope you are too. All right, so what are we going to do for our projects today? Well, we're going to do some painting. So you might have a little painting set inside of your bag. Comes with a little paintbrush and some different paint colors. You're gonna take those out for your project today, okay? And you're gonna need a little cup of water to dip your paintbrush in. And then you're not gonna paint on paper today. What? You're gonna paint on ice. Have you ever painted ice before? See if you can have mommy fill up a big bowl with ice, or you can use a tray, okay? And you're gonna dip your paintbrush in a color, and you're gonna paint the ice with your paintbrush. You know what's so interesting about ice? It starts to melt. And as it melts, the color starts spreading throughout the ice. And then you'll dip your paintbrush in more water, try another color, paint your ice, and then do it again with a different color and paint your ice. You're going to watch the colors start to melt together, and that will create new and different colors. And you can paint, paint, paint until your ice just melts away into water. It's a fun way to do art. And it's fun to watch all of the colors mix together. See what kind of new colors you can make when you're mixing. All right, so you'll be painting ice. And then you also have some shapes in your bag. Okay, similar to the shapes that we learned today. I know that there's a heart in there. So you're gonna take the shapes that are in your bag and you're gonna have mommy or daddy tape them to the floor or to maybe to the sidewalk outside. And you're gonna practice hopping or jumping from one shape to another shape. Maybe you'll have to hop from the heart to the diamond. Or maybe you'll have to hop from the triangle to the heart. All right, you're gonna tape those down and practice your hopping. Mommy or daddy or your brother or sister can tell you which shapes to practice hopping to, or you can have them do the hopping and you call out the names of the shapes. I want you to be hopping and jumping all over those shapes today until you know all of your shapes and all of your colors. Didn't we already practice some jumping with our silly song today? And you are good jumpers. You'll do just fine. You also get to do some color sorting today, and that will be your computer work. I believe you're going to be sorting some colorful buttons on your computer. Okay, all very fun. So, until we meet again, we're going to do our pals hooray. The next time I see my seniors, we're going to be mixing up more colors. We're going to be mixing primary colors to make secondary colors. So seniors, bring your thinking caps with you. That's going to be a kindergarten day for all of you. All right. So today, Miss Andrea is going to roll forwards slowly, but you can do whatever you want. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Pals, hooray! I hope you had fun with your colors and your shapes. Keep practicing them so you can get smarter and smarter. And I get to see you again very, very soon, my pals. Okay, this is for you. I'm gonna blow it your way. And I'll see you soon.